A man is in jail facing a long list of charges, including rape in Lexington. Police arrested Terrence Souter about 10 o'clock Saturday night. They say that he violently raped a 13-year-old victim, causing injury. Souter is also accused of nearly hitting several officers with a vehicle on West Main Street when police tried to confront him about a burglary warrant. Some of Souter's charges include rape, sodomy, wanton endangerment of a police officer, and evading police.